enjoy playing the game so much. So if you put all those great ingredients together, that make a superstar like he is in a class by itself.
Stanley Cup titles, a record 151 playoff victories. Patrick Roy is the only player in history to win the Conn Smythe Trophy three times as the NHL playoff MVP.
For six seasons, from 1974 to 80, Guy Lafleur averaged 54 goals and 128 points every year.
Babe Ruth of hockey.
You are the most exciting player I have ever seen.
44 goals in one season. What's a record like that mean to you?
It is good.
Physically.
There was so much pure strength to his game that he was literally unstoppable.
Jágr moving. Jágr, look at the move. Again, Jágr in. Jágr, score!
Revolutionized the game because he was so far superior in all the skill levels that any NRD at that time had.
Just to go from a start, make a play, get back to position like he could, I mean, he's the first to do it.
People and find people on the ice that nobody else would see. And you wouldn't even know that they're open until he would deliver the puck to them.
Nobody saw it at the ice better than Gretzky.
His vision was remarkable.
It was like a chess master that, you know, you might know how to play chess, and you might know how to move the pawn like I know how to move the pawn. But I know what's going to happen 15 moves ahead, and you only know what's going to happen one move ahead.
Mario was a lot like Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan wanted the ball, Mario really wanted the puck. And when you got in the puck, you made special things happen.
He was so skilled. I knew skilled players that marveled at me.
One-on-one, he was no question the toughest guy to defend in the world.
He just had all the skills in the world. And then to boot, he was 6'6" and strong as an ox.
Have you ever seen such finesse?
Skill-wise, yeah, could be the best player, best talent to ever play the game.
There was many nights we literally picked him up off the training table and would sort of propel him out into the locker room to go out and put his equipment on, and he would be playing at 25%.